Hello friends, welcome. This is Fran, and she's come down here from London, which is about 2 hours on the train, just under, to stay here this weekend as a friend. But I've been teaching her Reiki 1 back in last autumn, and she learnt Reiki 2 in the beginning of the new year in January. And she's been the most promising student I had, and I've never attuned a Reiki master because I have never found one worthy till now. And Fran, very, very worthy of it. She's a brilliant and very powerful healer. So yesterday she came down and she had her attunement after she'd been here a few hours, and she's now a Reiki master. So she's fit and able to go out and heal others at the highest level, at the most powerful level, and she will keep developing that over time, like we all do. And really happy. You know, it's really brilliant attuning her. She's well deserving of it, and she'll go far. So very happy. And we're just going to do a quick healing on her, about 25 minutes probably, and just let you see what we do. So she's going back to London today, home sweet home. Anyway, thank you. Okay, Fran. Nice and relaxed now. Just enjoy the healing. Enjoy the energy. Just call on somebody to help you this evening. Nice and
call Sue in to help you, help channel the healing through me. I call upon your healing guide to also help me, to also help you during this healing. He is welcome, or she is welcome to join me. Let's prepare a new tension. No worry. Being receptive and open to the healing. Welcoming the energy, the loving love of Reiki. That will soothe you and heal you. Put you in a much more balanced state. Very nice and balanced. No fears, no worry. Like a child skipping through a meadow, free and happy. Playing in the sunshine with sticks and hoops. In the nature of the plants will be having space. Just a free spirit. And this bird is peace. Thank you. scanning to find additional areas of need.
Fran, come down, she's had an upset tummy because of change of food and different things. There's a bit of a need in the tummy.
That's it.
Something in the master symbol. Just give some additional healing. Thank you.
those needs and must needs. Just bring you back to the here and now. How was that?
That's lovely.
Did you feel the heat? I got really hot.
Yes.
Okay, just lay there and relax a minute.
Thank
well,
you.
That's Fran's healing. And she's had a two or three with me, and she's given me one yesterday. It was really powerful. Much more powerful than any distant healing. But Fran's very advanced, and she's one of the most powerful healers I've ever experienced at distant healing. The most powerful. So she's a really powerful distant healer. And in person, well, it's a lot more powerful, and she's just got to Reiki Master level, so it's just going to keep increasing. So she is open to anybody, you know, particularly the ladies that might want a female healer rather than a male healer to communicate to and share their healing needs. So if you want a distant healing, you're free to contact me in the links below in the description. If you'd like a healing from Fran, and she charges a reasonable price, like the same as what I do, exactly the same. So yeah, thanks for watching. Love and light. Neil.